Kong te kalong ta hi ba flyi ka sang kongres ka jingya shrut kam dei tang hapo sti jongi dei ka dei na borok koi ri india te menta ka sang kongres ka sang char tang atli ke jela borok koi ri india te bat ni na lian jongi bat kinong kit kam jong ka blok kongres jong ram rai ki bang na wan wan submit ka resignation jongi ngila ya shong bun sin bang ila ya chaki primary union prepare for constituency bang ina asyik nak kubai jaga yang resign nak parti kongres namar ba kamdei kadau ke jongi ke bangi habmi nak kong parti kongres hendrei kadei ke jingi syurat pelat kini ki bahe bahe jong parti kongres ba kapra ke parti kongres do kat ne tengi ngim kuak beno kilang kenya nak ke jingi syurat jong ki ba ngingin pensni yo konsensi le jong hendrei ngin persyang mentre yo konsensi haboi ke bentah ya ki ba resign bat nga mentah sngi dei working president jong ka blok ki ba island ning do te I mahila presiden ru idan lamat ni bala resign ban ni te vice presiden jong garo zon executive member jong garo zon tepat secretary jong ka ramra jengam block congress committee ki executive member ki delegate jong DCC baro ki list ki dan ne baro bala resign nak nga baro ka bot ka ramra block congress committee baro oi kam dan show i baro oi mang ki dan stang ka tu kat ni andre ki tu ru long kin sawan hadir ka tu kat ni ke kata hi kedega jing wan ben resign jonga kalong ba nim kwa ba ma mar bangi so thu ba ka jing shale ka jong hi kala along shob palan mar ba phio i kum to yu MLA jong hi ru suspend te kata hi kedega ta ya menta te long ni dang ya po konsensi bro koi te nganum mo nga shob ban tip yu fi ba hakine kinga sinifin sa tip bang androm kanong party namar ba bidang dan sakat tu kat ni sinong gibang indah hapan pendap nang bangin siam ya karal ko apa ka bande karno parti kata te kila penyat nak ada yang juga NPP ngai long nga try hoi ngala bodong no ba ngila thumu bandrung ngai cak NPP hi alian jong ni kita dei kita
kai kita ko plong ki bodong bandrung sak NPP
kawai kalong ne ba nyo i ba ya katuka jing pen bet put mo ke jing pen bet put mentala santos nem empat don ke dono ke parti ke ba lala ban wanra ya kan ke jing pen bet put ngila i mensua ke parti kongres ke don lang hapo central ke don lang hapo asam ke don lang hapo meghalaya dari umpoi nasional ke jing pen bet put dari ka leadership jong konrad sangma ngi iba usim khia yang ngakam bat ngamtip sekwi kwi district kalau kumno hendrai hapo ke West Kasils District, hapo ke Gijang Sector, ke Tarabari Sector, ba ke Hahim Sector. Kini ki lightly ki sector ba na kini ki hindrutli ba day hapo West Kasils District. Ki haplo hapo konsensi jongi, but kumbala ko daw UCM hapo ke Assembly, ya kitu kishnong ki ba kin hap o Meghalaya. Kamut na shiku aban bata ya ki barok ba, kandai pao pra pasen jong kishnong yo alo chapo ke jela Meghalaya. Te don artli kishnong ki ba ngia do kata ade ka tua mal sapara bat ka salbari nre ka mal sapara pat ngas ko antem tip ep ba menshua hi house nam arjar khatwei par ba ki draw yu to ka line jong area of difference ka mal sapara bat ka salbari ila bu lupa le sita sya asam hoi walai mal sapara kin jut hab bu chu bat ni ki kwa banya don bat ni la don ka misunderstanding par balik ke regional committee ningkong ndai ba kala dir pala ke porte ngidang yedang ke consultation na liang jusi ambu unpor syang hi ban ngin penyua itu artlik shnong lu ndai 98% ngiyo adot apa kitu ki lightly ki sektor ki bahap konsumsi jonga
I've been associated with the Congress for the past 8 years as a youth leader I've worked hard tirelessly for the Congress it pains a lot to leave the Congress party but seeing the Congress party as of today It has disheartened the youths especially, and the way these big tall leaders are fighting among themselves has made the Congress Party to this situation at the moment. Because we can see that it's not our fault, but the infighting which is there, not only in the state but at the national level. All the in charge of different states, the in charge of the Congress Party, I can say they are all corrupted. That is the decline of the Congress Party. Because why? They don't listen to the masses, the general public, the people who are in the party, in the grassroots, but they take a call only one-sided decision, one-sided action. So that is the reason that I'm quitting the Congress Party. I will work hard for the National People's Party, not only in Ramrai Jerengam constituency, but in Eastern West, in West Khas Hills, and as a state as a whole.
But why the ruling NPP?
Like I said, there's no other party who has taken this step to solve this boundary problem. But we can see our chief minister has tried a lot, and we can see that in the next few days, we can see that something has changed, you know. Something has changed, and in my district, West Khas Hills district, where out of these six sectors where this boundary dispute is going on, three sectors is in my constituency: the Tarabari sector, Hahim sector, and the Gijang sector. So out of these sectors, as pointed out by Honorable Chief Minister Sri Konrad Sangma in the assembly, he has pointed out that all those villages will fall in Meghalaya. So me as a representative, I know each and every corner of my constituency, all the villages which falls under my constituency. So I've seen that 97% of the villages has come to Meghalaya. So that is a big victory for us, for the state. So I don't know about other districts, but for my district, I am very happy. Yes, we have missed two villages, but Honorable Chief Minister is trying to get these two villages also to our side in the days to come. Wrong decision. There's a saying mo in Khasi, yakisim ki bahair, yakisim ki badam ki klet, and rai ki kwa bani bat yakisim ki bahair. The birds which are already in the cage, they can't hold that, but they want to hold the birds which are flying in the sky. That is a very wrong decision, because all those MLAs were the people who have sacrificed for the Congress Party. It is their right to go and support the government, but suspending them was a very bad idea.